HEVC, which stands for High Efficiency Video Coding, is also known as H.265. This is a video codec which is the successor to industry standard H.264 or AVC, Advanced Video Coding. So almost all the MP4 we watch these days are encoded with AVC. So this video codec was doing fine, everything was good, but the problem arose when we wanted to stream high quality video like 4K or 8K on the internet or on lower ended devices. So the H.264 or AVC codec cannot do very well in these formats because the size of the video in 4K or 8K get very large. Like a 2-hour movie in H.264 video codec would take 20 or 30 gigabyte of size. So when we want to stream a 4K movie on our TV or on our PC, then it takes a large amount of bandwidth or internet speed and also the space, both in our PC or in the server, let's say for YouTube server or Netflix server. So to resolve this issue, HEVC or high efficiency video coding comes to the scene. When a 4K movie takes 30 gigabyte of space in H.264, it only takes around 4 to 6 gigabyte in HEVC. So that gives us a lots of advantage in streaming like in Netflix or YouTube, and also saves a lots of space. So this is going to be the new standard for 4K because we are not in the world of 1080p anymore. 4K is the new standard. So let's get back to the video we are trying to play here. This is a 4K movie and I cannot play this with this video player. Now let's see what codec this video uses. Here, as we can see, this video uses a HEVC video encoder. It has a single audio which is in advanced audio codec AAC. No problem with the audio, it have a few subtitles. So just because this video was encoded in HEVC, the player cannot play this video. If I want to play with another player, this player also cannot play this video. It asks us to get the HEVC extension from Microsoft Store. So how to play this video? We can simply play this video with BLC media player, which is a open source media player. And if your BLC media player is not up to date, I'd recommend you to first update the BLC media player because it is an open source video player and lots of new features and new codec are integrated in the player. So latest version will guarantee that all video are playable with VLC media player. So if we want to play this video with VLC media player, then we have no issue with this file. You do not have to pay dollars to play HEVC encoded videos. You can simply use VLC media player. I hope you got the idea what is HEVC video format. So let's talk about trade-offs of this codec. The first thing is, since this is a new video codec, older device is not very compatible with this. HEVC encoded video requires higher processing power to decode and play the video. That means the device playing the HEVC encoded video will use more processing power to play the video compared to H.264. This is because the high efficiency algorithm used to compress the data in this codec requires higher processing power to play the video. So this is the drawback of HEVC, but since the processing power for both mobile and desktop is increasing day by day and our demand for 4K and 8K is increasing, HEVC is the new standard. So I hope you got the idea what is HEVC and how you can resolve this HEVC video codec extension requirement in video player. Simply you can use VLC media player to solve this issue. Thanks for watching. I'll show up with a new tech video later. Until next time, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Good day.